As many of you may know, the Gemach assists many families who need support meeting their basic needs. We also have an emergency fund that covers all sorts of emergencies that people cannot address without assistance. Medical costs, car repairs, new tires, loss of income due to illness, etc. Understandably, we were not prepared for the additional demand for assistance after the initial onset of COVID, both from low-income families and from middle and high-income families whose earnings were dramatically impacted. They exhausted their savings, then their families' resources, and finally, they reached out to us once they had reached rock bottom. These were mostly people who never solicited financial assistance before. They felt alone and even embarrassed. But knowing that the Jewish community was rallying around helped a lot. We shared resources, organized collections of food, baby items, cleaning and sanitary supplies, and we even delivered Shabbat meals. As you can imagine, the need was great and we had never been busier. This is when Darren Schwartz from Jewish Federation contacted me to tell me that the San Diego Jewish Community COVID-19 Emergency Fund had been established and that we would be receiving funding to support our work. Now, calls like these are once in a lifetime. Just imagine, in the midst of a global pandemic, getting a call from someone saying, "Here's a lifeline. We want to help you so you can continue helping others." This funding made all the difference. Here was a whole new clientele of people who were doing well before COVID, and we were now in need of continued financial assistance as well as emotional support. Some of them will be able to return to their previous jobs when the situation improves, while others are searching for new careers, and we're doing our best to help with both. Of note was a man who lost his job and reached out to us for assistance. The fund enabled him to register for a notary course online and apply for a license. He completed it successfully and will now be able to generate some income. This is incredible. Triumph over tragedy, as they say. There's also a very special category of women, single moms, who don't have a lot of money, but manage to keep their head above water and provide adequately for their family. One of these women, a mom with two children, was teaching after-school fitness classes. But when the schools closed, she lost her source of income and she fell into debt. The emergency fund allowed us to pay her rent, buy groceries, and cover utilities, and we have been helping her ever since. It will take some time, and her struggle isn't over, but we're making a difference however we can. COVID touched people who weren't accustomed to needing assistance, who found it hard to ask for it, and did not know where to turn. We were so happy they turned to us. Thank you to our friends at Jewish Federation of San Diego County, Jewish Community Foundation, Lishtag Foundation, and every single donor for making the emergency fund a reality. We are very grateful. Thank you.
I'm so grateful to the Gemach and to the emergency fund for all the assistance they've given myself and my family during this very difficult time. We really appreciate everything they've done for us. It's made such a huge difference in our lives.